Stay close to the bus. Keep us covered.
Lloyd, just stay back and we'll clear the way.
Ha-ha! Take that!
We gotta flank these guys. I'll go left.
Connor, get your ass back here and keep us covered.
Careful!
Need some cover, John!
Keep the machines off of us! Good shooting, guys!
Well done, John.
Here come more of them. Do something!
Get up ahead of us and clear a path!
I got it!
Where are those damn machines?
Guidance everywhere!
We got them!
Watch out!
Come on, we're getting out of here! Missouri part ways. We're headed back to Eagle Rock.
You brought a lot of trouble to our doorstep. Still, in the end, you came through. If you change your mind, you're welcome to stay with us.
Thanks. I appreciate it. But we're going after our guys.
Do you even realize where you are? You're right under Skynet's eyes and ears. And you want to set out on foot? Hell, they're even jamming your radios, keeping you from talking to each other. You'll never reach your men. Not as long as that thing's still standing.
Then we'll destroy it.
The two of you? Alone?
No, not alone.
Thought you were coming with us.
I wanted to, but I can't live like you do.
Suit yourself.
I'm going too. I'm tired of spending my life on the run.
After all I've done for you, Barnes, you're idiots. All of you. It's suicide.
It may be, but I'd rather die for a reason than live without one.
Yeah, nice knowing you.
Thanks for coming along. You don't have to do this.
I know I don't, but we're here, so what's the next step?
If that tower is the source of our problems, it's gotta go.
Well, well, well. Looks like John Connor's come up with a plan.
End of the road.
Nah, man, we're just getting started.
Looks like it's less than a mile from here. We'll be there in no time.
Been so long since I've been topside. Forgot how beautiful it can be.
I miss it. How it used to be. That's all. Just miss it so much.
I don't think we're alone.
Light playing tricks on you. Robots don't sneak around. If they were here, we'd know it.
Skin job.
70. What you gonna do, Connor?
Not again.
Here we go again.
You heard him. Whoa! Barnes, go around behind them. We gotta flank these things, people.
Man, I always hated spiders.
Barnes, you and me flank this one. Angie, cover me.
Why won't it stop?
Skinjob, get to cover.
The last of them.
All right, let's move before they come back.
hold up. I don't see any guards or sentries, but that doesn't mean there aren't any. We stick to cover. Move in groups of two. Inside, we'll cover the doorways while Barnes wires the C4. We good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Right behind you, Connor.
Something ain't right. No robots in here.
They don't need guards. We're probably the first humans to ever set foot inside this place.
Or it could be a trap.
Yeah, I'm voting trap.
You ready, Barnes?
Born ready.
Wish we had a computer. There's all kinds of useful information flowing through this place.
The generator should be close. Can't you hear them?
Hope so. The further in we go, the longer it's gonna take to get out of here.
Follow me.
I'm telling you, man, this doesn't feel right. Either we're in the wrong place or...
Just stay alert. If they attack...
When they attack...
We'll be ready for them. You two set up a perimeter. I'm gonna see if I can pull one of these drives.
Careful, John.
They're redundant, so Skynet should know they're missing.
What good is that?
Depends what kind of information they're storing here. Schematics, access codes, flight plans, who knows? Damn.
I don't hear anything.
I set off the alarm.
They don't need to hear it. They know we're here.
They'll come through that door.
Guys, buy me some time.
Constant fire. Don't let them get Barnes.
Let's do it. Let's get out of here.
Took you long enough.
Lead the way, John.
got about 8 minutes left.
Can you disable the charges?
It's way too late for that now.
Don't let the machine slow us down. Keep moving down the hall.
John, you inspired her. You inspired all of us to join you on this mission.
And now she's dead. She was right, you know, when she said it was a suicide mission.
Why are you talking like this?
Connor. You reading me, Connor? Repeat. John Connor, this is David Weston. Can you read me?
Yeah, David. I'm here.
Oh, man. I'm trying to race you forever and almost giving up hope. Please tell me you're still on the way.
Yeah, we're still coming. We're just a few miles out. We'll be there soon. This is John Connor calling Resistance Command Bakersfield. Do you copy? Repeat, this is John Connor calling...
John Connor?
You're alive?
Thought you went down with Murphy's chopper.
Listen, Linda. We're going back into Eagle Rock on a rescue mission. Can you back us up with air power? Buy us enough time to get in and rescue our men?
Wish I could. Last time we tried that, their carrots shredded our birds. And then there's that harvest.
Right. Well, what if I told you that won't be a problem? All right. She's good to go. She'll steer herself straight to Skynet, stopping at all our primary targets. Only problem is, I've still got no way to control her guns remotely.
You do now. Look, I'm not too good with apologies, but, we were almost out of the city when we saw your fireworks display. I don't know how you did it, but me and some of the men started talking, and we figured, well... You know, if you got this far on your own, imagine what you can do with some help.
locate and destroy Skynet's anti-aircraft turrets.
How you planning to do that?
These plasma cannons will rip through just about anything Skynet can throw at us.
There's also the Gatling gun.
Damage. We won't make it to all the turrets.
Then what are you gonna do?
We'll have to go in on foot.
Find a way inside Central Command, take the remaining turrets offline another way.
On foot, huh?
We don't have a lot of options.
Can you get any more of those turrets?
You're taking heavy damage!
Destroy that one. Here's the next one. Out and then get those anti-aircraft guns offline.
Jones, Washington, Torres, go with Connor. The rest of you, fan out. Take down any remaining machines. We need to ensure Connor and his squad makes it inside. Because if they don't get these turrets down, all of us are in a world of hurt. Hey, Connor. Good luck.
They know now, and they're none too happy about it. Taking the last of them offline the old-fashioned way. Are the planes ready?
They're circling. Under orders to maintain minimum safe distance.
John Connor to David Weston. We're approaching your location. Is your emergency beacon working?
That's good to hear, Connor. It should be working. I'll turn it on now. I was afraid to use it in case the machines picked up the signal. Just hurry in case they do.
We're on our way.
Believe it. I never. Thank you.
I can't believe you came back for us.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's just amazing.
We don't have a lot of time. Washington, Torres, and Jones will escort you back to our vehicles where you can get medical attention and wait for evac.
Hey, you're not Resistance. Who are you?
They can fill you in later. Right now, I need to figure out how to get inside that building. You have any ideas?
The service tunnels. They're tight, but they'll take us there.
Us?
I'm going with you, Connor. Least I can do after everything you've done.
I can't ask you to do that.
You're not. Let's go.
You guys good?
Yeah, we're good. Get those guys back to the trucks. And be careful. We'll have to split up. Barnes, you and Weston flank from the right. Me and Blair will come around from the left. Stick to cover and move fast. You ready?
Yes, sir.
Hell yeah.
Let's do it.
Think I see an endo. Be careful.
Barnes, watch out for David.
Cover, Chief.
This is John Connor calling Resistance HQ. Do you copy?
We hear you, Connor. Go ahead.
I'm going to bring the turrets offline. Give us 5 minutes or so to get out of here, then blanket the place.
Choppers coming in to evacuate. Where should I have them meet?
There's some wounded men by the outer wall. Get them out first.
Copy that.
You almost done in there?
Yeah. The program just needs to run for a few minutes.
Then help us fight off these machines!
Yeah.
rigged the system to send out an EMP. Forced a shutdown. They'll reboot in a few minutes, so we better get out of here.
Okay. Follow me.
Surreal.
This is John Connor to all available resistance pilots. Commence your bombing run. John Connor to all available resistance pilots. Commence your bombing run. Asking why we did it. Why we sacrificed so much for just three men. But it wasn't about the numbers. It was about the message. It was about principle. I think in time they'll understand. I think deep down they already do. It was just a small victory that day, but already things are different. All around me, I see change. I used to think of the world the way it used to be, and try to find strength in those old memories. But now I think of the future instead, of the world we're going to create. And it gives me faith.